How's it going, everybody? So, we are today in the Hellfire Pass in Sniper Elite Africa. Today, we are going to find out what this Project Soika is. We don't know yet, but there's an informant who knows. And today, we are going to free him. But he's in a German camp. Well, yeah. There will be some shit going on. .88 guns, huh? You know, I thought those .88 guns are anti-air gun. You know, I wanna fire 50 caliber into a person, a human. Like, I wanna see what will happen. I think probably if a human contact with a 50 gun, he would definitely blow it up. Like, it's done. Boom. Oh, there's someone here. Okay, why should I waste a bullet when I can do this with knife? Yeah, why should I waste a bullet when I can do that in with my knife, huh? Oh, whoa. There's somebody else too. Wait, where is that guy again? Okay, I see someone else.
Cosa sta?
Dang it. He got suspicious. Okay. You wanna play it that way? Come on. I have a surprise waiting for you, buddy. Now there was two guys in here. Okay, just imagine, okay, you are guarding in that post and I am just sneaking up on you. Like, just imagine I am just sitting down and tag you and just crouching again. Like, you know, the environment is awesome, like top in this game, but the mechanics, like, you know, it doesn't feel reality like when you blow up a truck, you should get full alerted. But in this game, you don't. Okay.
Potrebbe non essere niente.
Now that was a lucky shot. Do 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 Boy. This canyon is kind of awesome. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. There's somebody in here. Whoa. Two guys in one spot. That's not good.
First order of business. Find those 88s.
Yep. I see. One, two, okay, boys. Whoa, there's another guy in here. Damn. Okay, that's not good. I mean, he just went out. Where's that other two guys? Don't see them. But they are in there. Okay, you know what? Damn. Oh, fuck's sake. You know? That's why I saved my game. I kind of feel that I'm gonna screwed up. Oh damn. Shit. Even the little sound can you screwed up big time, huh? Dude, what the hell? The sound.
Oh fuck.
What the hell? Where's the sound? I can't mask my rifle sound without that thing. Okay, I don't hear any sound. Oh. Nope. There's no sound. Are you freaking kidding me? No, there's no sound. I'm done. I don't know, man. I think that was some kind of bug or something. Yeah. What the hell is this? Well, I don't know why, but this thing isn't working anymore. But there was some kind of sound in those trucks, so yeah. We can do this. See? I think that sound will help me to mask my rifle sound. I just have to get on here, get on there. See? I told you. Where's that other guy again? Damn it. Okay, I don't see that other guy. Let's see if I can get the guy. No? Well, I don't see him either. Oh, nope. Okay. Now that was something else, huh? Oh no. I don't feel very good. Okay, seems like there's no one. Okay, I see you. Come on, give me the sound. That was brutal. Yeah, I know. Okay, boys, I think we are clear to go. Shit. Wow! I didn't know there was some path like this. Oh, whoa, what the hell? I thought I heard someone. Okay, I hear someone. Oh, I see someone.
Racket could mask my shot.
Yeah, I should go here. Okay, now who's investigating? What the hell? Come on, give me the sound.
I'm low on ammunition.
Yep. I know. Oscar, Mike. Come on, give me the song. Where am I? Oh, okay. Shit. Where's that guy? Well, he came for something, so I had to give him that. You know? I don't like to uninvite him, you know? He have to get his deserved bullet. Okay, I don't see anyone else. I mean, there was somebody else in here, but where's that guy? Oh, that was... I think this is easy. Now that was brutal. Okay, there's only one. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh well, well anyway, we have to go here, so how do I go there? Whoa, whoa. trip mine. Nice. Now that's something I want to use. Ooh. Oh, I can't go there. Okay, boys, how should I go? Wow, it's okay. How should I go to this location? Yeah, let's go this way. Look at that. You know, they joined the army together and they died together. That's what brotherhood is, my brothers. We can't even separate them even in the death. Okay, boys, the Santa Claus came to deliver you a gift. Okay, I don't see anyone here. There's a sound. Nice. Now that's what I want. Where's the body of his? Okay, his body is there, so yeah. No one will get suspicious. Come on, give me the sound. I can't shoot in here. The hell? Yo, where's the sound? Is it over? That's low, man. That's low.
Ispezionate il posto. Lo vedo.
Yeah. The sound is over. That's not what I wanted. Why I can't tag them? It's this freaking fence. I can't tag them. Okay, now my sound is gone. Like really gone. I can't shoot other guys. He's just feeling the sunshine. Now feel that. He was just thinking, what a beautiful sunshine. I should touch grass more, like that. Well, I can say he touched his grass. Dude, what the hell? There's nothing to do in here. I have to go here. This is just a passing through thing, you know? Okay, I have to go right here. Yep. I mean, I don't have to kill them. But I hear something. Okay, you know what? Man, there are so many trip mine. Okay, now where should I go? Now this right here is a good idea. Now let's go right here. Yeah. Okay. Right here. Dang it. Okay. they won't use this tunnel to pass through, right? I mean, they're gonna definitely use that thing. Oh damn, that's a good tower.
It's a good vantage point over there.
Yeah, I told you, man. But the thing is, I can't use it if I don't have a mask something like. Nice. Oh, whoa, whoa. Not nice. Okay, you know what? I had to watch my six. I can't take any chances. Damn, there are two men in here. Really? Yeah, I saw someone.
Cos'è stato?
They heard my sound. Okay, now. Oh, I'm in deep shit, brother.
L'abbiamo chiuso in un angolo.
I'm sorry, boys. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. Heard sound. Where am I? Oh. You know what? I just put a landmine in that area, so I'm not gonna use any thing. I have to take them out. I have to take that guy in that building, like inside of that building. I can't let him walk out. Walk outside. So then we have to go for the other one. Okay, that guy is coming from here. Oh damn.
Non abbassate la guardia.
I have to be quick. Oh, okay. I thought I was done, for sure. Now finally I can get on this thing.
I should find out where those announcements are coming from.
No, disrupt communication, seriously? Oh. I mean, I can use that, you know?
Speakers can hide my shot.
Yep, they can. Or cocaine. Cocaine? I don't know. Let's go with this. Where's the sound? They don't mask my song, but just, you know, like I'm just gonna save my game here. Okay, now we are talking. What the hell? That guy just went straight into the fire. I fucked it up. A body found. Oh, I thought someone heard me. That's bad. I mean, usually, as I know, when you hit into a liver, you won't die easily, like you won't get a sudden death. Okay, heard sound, that's bad. When you hit into your liver, you will get, you will slowly die. And let me tell you that death, yeah, you will get all the pain in the world.
Das ganze Gebiet. Er ist hier irgendwo. Weiter suchen.
I don't have to kill them, you know. You just have to complete your object. I mean, yeah, if I want to, I can kill all of them, like, easy, man. These things are easy. But there's an object and we need to complete that. Okay, now where am I? Okay, I should go. Now where the fuck should I go? No, not that way. Oh hell! What the? Ah man, I'm sorry. I just went back, like, what the hell?
That looks like a good vantage point.
Yeah, no shit. Oh, this is not good. All clear, but that guy is still suspicious of me.
Könnt ihr was erkennen?
Dude, I'm low on pistols, pistol ammo. Okay, I think I can get from here. No, what the fuck, man? Oh, hell no. Seriously, again? This is not gonna end well for me.
Bleib in Deckung.
Thank you.
What the fuck, man? You know, cover fire isn't working in here. Like, seriously, man. Oh, damn. That's a good point here. You know, never mind of that sound, you know. I'm just gonna kill all of them. I shouldn't laugh, I know. What the fuck? How did they get in here? I hope that's all. Did they show me already? You know. All clear. Now, where should I go? I have to go straight here. I should go to this vantage point. You know, I shouldn't attack everybody like... Oh fuck, I heard sound seriously, what the hell is that? Where am I? Oh. You know, I shouldn't attack everybody, like... I shouldn't go war with everybody else in camp. You know, do your job and get the hell out of here. That's what you should do. Okay, no one is here. I have to go to the vantage point.
I'll have to take out the next one from this side of the canyon.
Side of the canyon? What's that sound? What's that mean? There's a sound? There's a mass sound in here. See? What the hell? How? How did this me? Whoa. The fuck? That's a sniper. Yeah. I think there was a sniper there. Now what the hell is that? I know what to do. See, I told you there was a sniper. I have to go straight. There's a sound mask thing, you know? Like, I think I can use that. Okay, the sound is for this camp, so I don't have a use for this. Okay, the final point, huh? There are two guys. Three. Okay, you know what? I have an idea in here, but I just wanna make it sure. Wait, can I kill them from here? I think I can. A sniper guy in here. Sniper, two sniper guys, seriously? Answer check. Okay, how the hell I should destroy this thing? No, I can't do this. Oh, there are two guys in here. You know, if I clear this base and just snipe them. Okay, this is not good. I couldn't see, that's why I couldn't kill from one shot. You know, I have an idea. Okay, one shot. You only got one shot. Yeah, it's, I can do this, but not yet. What the hell? What the fuck? I didn't even shoot. Nice. Well, boys, it's your time. Okay, there are three guys in here. There are no one there, so okay. Dude, I have to go there? Why? Why the hell should I go there? Didn't I destroy that already? Ah, nope. That's what I should have done before. Don't mind me, I'm just looking for some ammo. Nope. Ah. There's no ammo. Oh, bandage. Seriously? I don't need any bandage. Okay boys, I'm just gonna go. 5 bullets. That's all I can spare for now. That's one of ours, right? Nope. Oh, right, I know. Wait, now that thing can't fire, right? What the hell should I do? A panzer? Damn it, I wasted a bullet, so yeah, I can't use that. What can I do? There's no blind spot. No, what if I shoot down the here, like Nope. That won't work. I have to get behind that. Oh, if I have to blow up a truck or something. Huh. What do you know? This sound mask thing came handy, huh? No, I just wanna try that. Like, shooting in the freaking cannon. You know, I can sneak up on them and put a landmine. Oh, dynamite! Now we have dynamite. But we have to go from around. Like, we can't go straight to them. Nope. Let's go, boys. Let's finish this. Today they are gonna know what can I do. No? Seriously? I can't throw the dynamite. Okay. That was easy. Easy, man, easy. Armor piercing round, seriously? Wow. Okay, boys, we just finished the mission. Now there wasn't any informants, so I don't know. Well, anyway, boys, what do you think about the gameplay? Man, I really enjoyed the game. Oh. Uh-oh, disrupt the communication. Locate and kill the general. Eh, there was a general?
I've reached Fort Refugio. Right now, the informant is our only lead.
Oh, the informant in Fort Refugio.
The Allies held this place back in 41 during Operation Compass, so I have the basic layout. It sits menacingly on a coastal cliff, unassailable to an army. But a lone soldier should be able to find a quiet way in, once I make it past the searchlight. Even at night, there are plenty of Axis forces around. It will be near suicide to use my rifle before reaching elevated ground. Even so, if I go loud, I'll have to watch for reinforcements. There's a storm approaching. It could prove useful.
Now, boys, Fort Refugio. Refugio? Refugio, yeah. Well, I will play the Fort Refugio in the next mission. Now I'm gonna take my breakfast. And yeah, record another video. Well, just tell me what you think about the gameplay, man. I really like to know about my gameplay. I know I'm not a very active player. Like, I'm a very boring player. Yeah, I know. Well, anyway, I will see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. I really appreciate your help, man. See you in the next video.